Okay, we back. Back in action. My spirit will power up to match the evolution level of your copy abilities. Try it out in co-op mode. Natural planes. Whoa! Stage list.
Oh,
cool. Shortcut. It's not the. This is where we're going.
To the
Everbay Coast. Can I search anything? Yes. See if we can do any searches. Ooh, that's a 3-star. We have two.
Normal treasure.
Sweet success, invincible rampage. Oh. But. Barely. Okay, I see what's going on. Shouldn't be too hard. Literally just 2 seconds off. A second off.
About 2 seconds.
I know how we can do this. And I got hit. Like, there's a lot of errors made. Take a few hits. Hi. Step it up. Moving the stairs. Oh, okay. Does not sound like it's going to be fun. No. you. Oh. Maybe. I see. I see, I see. Missing one? Where? Where are we missing one at? Oh, there's one at the start. Fucking idiot. Fucking dummy. See if we can get the time. Look at the time! no. Come on, Kirby. Get closer! Oh, fuck me. That's the wrong buttons. Think that's time, right? Over 156. How we do this? Try it one more time. Have to optimize that third route. Don't really know how I'm gonna do that though. Just a problem. No, that's not gonna work.
Yeah.
I think I have an idea. Oh my god. We did it. It's been done. Alright, now for real levels. Now we can do real levels. I'm done with the minigame shit. Let's do the real level. Okay. Let's go! The abandoned beach. Probably swimming the entire time. Oh, we are! Aw! Little inner tube. My little tube. Fish don't give me any abilities. That thing doesn't give me any abilities. I know that for sure. Oh, I'm not fully underwater, so I don't do the whole, I don't blow bolts. Oh, he's shooting out fire from his hair. Okay, you don't give me the ability. Yeah. I knew that was Bomb Kirby. Milk. Knock knock nuts. Aw, they have little inner tubes! Little bombs! This is fantastic. Oh, shit. This is fantastic. Invincible dog? That's crazy. Omelette. Somewhere else. Go ahead and pick this up first. Gotcha. I should have stuck with Bomb actually. I feel like that would have been the better choice. Fire or Chakram currently? Well, I already have Chakram, so. Fighting a boss? Wild Bonkers! Ooh, beat me my hammer. Ah. I want the hammer! Drop that, please. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, that one went through. That was weird. Let's see. Oh, yeah. I managed to jump over it. Destroy the animal sand sculpture. You could just entirely miss these things because you're not going 2 feet away. No! Can I jump out of it? I can. Whew. Oh god. Fucking taken away. Oh. Oh, I thought I was gonna bring this whole fucking mountainside down. Nope. Another coconut. The coconut. Oh, dog. Coconut up here? No. Gotcha. Gotcha, bitch. Gee. Wow. Oh, there's a 3-hit combo. Oh. Oof. So they're cooking it at though. For real, for real. You run so fucking funny with this thing. still missing one, though, aren't I? What is it? Is still missing. It seems to be the end of the level. Right? Doesn't seem like there's anything else. What did I miss? What did I miss? Tell me. What has been missed? Alright. Complete the sign on the rooftop? Ah, no. No, I didn't read it. The sign on the rooftop. Oh, hi! Concrete aisle. I think I know what it's asking for. Speed through here. How would I have known to just walk in there? You know what I mean? That's so weird. Oh, bro, this is damage. Oh, that's what I did. Excuse me, pardon me, I got a thing to do. Bing. So fucking lame. I speedrun tactic. Excuse me, pardon me. This drops a sign. Here? Needless to say. That's all 9 for there. Yeah. Nice. Hammer treasure. Hit the stakes. Hammer road. I'm not sure if this is where we get blueprint. Might be. Multi-hitting? Oh, fuck. Ooh! Five, fuck. Does that give me a blueprint? 45. Gotta shave off 9 seconds. Easy money, right? Easy money. To get it before 2:15. So close to not getting it. Would have been wild. That would have been crazy. Have that one, then we have this one to do. Sword treasure. I think this is how we get blueprints, right? So I'm gonna go check out if we can upgrade them. Thank you. The slow motion. Oh my god. Bro. 62 milliseconds, bro? Oh my god, that's the closest one yet. There's no way I'm going out that way. There's no way I'm going out like that. There's just no way. There's no way. No way. No way, partner. Zap. No slow motions, please. Come on, come on, come on. Please. Okay. We got it. We got it. Actually, because I did do a bomb treasure run, but I didn't get a bomb upgrade. Maybe those don't necessarily give us upgrades, so let's just move on to the next level then. Looks like they finished a building in town. Let's go take a look. We'll go take a look afterwards. How many Waddle Dee do we have? Altogether. Because there's one with 50 and there's one with 60, so we can do this one first, get the Waddle Dees, get 60, and then we can go back to get two, just to check out two buildings. Let's jump in the water. Alright. Jumping in the water. A squid. So I don't know if that. I don't think that was an ability, right? Something crazy about this tornado. Greet the seabirds, huh? I guess I'll eventually go here, right? Explode here. Not a copy ability. It is not a copy ability. Mm-hmm. There's gonna be like a quest to like not fall into the water. And here I am just being in the water. Hi! Breaking more coconuts? Oh, I have no idea why I'm trying to attack Gordos. Holy shit, I'm tripping. I'm over here trying to attack Gordos? I got a fucking issue. Ooh, wait, is this Beast Kirby? Oh, it's Drill Kirby? Same thing. Just headbutts the water. Surprise, motherfucker. Think. Seabird. I see bird. Don't mind me just clearing out the waters. Ow. I thought I was clearing out the waters. Aim B to change height. Oh. There's only two height levels. Bink. Nice. Ooh. Imagination, maybe. Eek. I'm just going crazy. It would seem that I'm just going crazy. Hello. Greet the seabirds. I haven't gotten many gotchas. It was in the air. Man. There's no way I flattened out this entire thing. Damn! Oh, I'm missing a Waddle Dee? A Waddle Dee is missing friends. A Waddle Dee is indeed missing. I think I know where they're missing at, too. Make landfall on the Isle of Treasure. Time for some star shooting, sharpshooting. Pew pew. Hold the button down to charge an aim and let go. Send a sparkling shot flying. Charge it for bigger blasts. Yeah. I think I know where we're gonna go with this one. Word. Lingering hitbox. How do I get over there? Huh. something amiss with that. What could it be? I see the treasure chest there, too. I know it's there. I almost could not grab this fucking loyalty because I was half paying attention. Holy shit. I think when you lift up the thing, the power line goes down, so that's why that happened. Cannon. The fuck is that? Storage mouth? Oh. Hey, this player's mouth. Now stuff an entire set of lockers in his mouth. We're gonna thrash until you tip over. Hey, who put this behind the locker? Hey, who did that? Who did it? Bing, bing. All the Waddle Dee saved. Wildly, wildly drop drill treasure. Dig and destroy. Sure. Oh, I see. Thank you. What? Unaffected by it. Completely unaffected by it. Damn. Bad score. Bad score. Try it again. Let's see if we can get this fucking record time. Bullshit. Oops. Just fucking fell off the map with that one. Not mean to do that yet. Especially not with this. Did a lot better though. Fuck it, we don't need the target time for this one. I don't like this one. This one's not fun. What the fuck? Waddle Dees has saved work together to... You've saved work together to rebuild Waddle Dee liveries. Enter present code to get special items. I don't have no special codes. 50 Waddle Dees save work together to build Kirby's house. It's your home away from home. What does my house do, though? You save work together to build the Waddle Dee Cafe. How fancy. I wonder what's on the menu. Is that a car? You can now play Waddle Dee Cafe. Help wanted. Work fast to serve a line of 100 locals. Minigames. Say, what do you think of the Beast Pack once in Waddle Dee 4 anyway? I had just gotten to know all of them when the pack arrived and started capturing everyone. We're far from the Beast territory, so we thought building a town here would be keep us safe. Thank goodness you came along, Kirby. Thank goodness indeed. I can't believe they rebuilt this town so quickly. Told me they used to live in the same place as you. Did you know each other there? Huh? So that's how you all knew each other before you came here. I never would have guessed. I bet that kept things interesting. I'm kind of jealous. Okay, what's in my house? My collectibles? I can sleep? Does sleeping do? Literally nothing. Read book. I thought I was about to let me play these fucking games. I was like, hell yeah. It's not the case. Welcome to Waldi Cafe, the coziest little bistro in town. You can grab a bite here and recover your health. Talk about tasty treats. Think you'll need a snack later on. You can order food here and take it to go. You'll bring that to go order to stages as stock items. Then you can save it until you're in a pinch. You can only carry one stock item, so I'll just keep that in mind. So Kirby, what can I get ya? Car mouth cake. Kirby burger. Here you go. Get a tomato. I'll take it to go. Cool. Hold it down, huh? Nice. That's good. Hey Kirby, got a sec? Now that the Waddle Dee Cafe's open, looking to hire some help. It's just a part-time gig. I don't suppose you're looking to start a career in food service, are you, Kirby? Solo gig. Practice, take it easy, learn how the job works. Is it a memorization game or something? Check each customer's food order, then select the item they want. If the customer's satisfaction level got too low, take the game over. Try not to keep them waiting too long. When lunch rotates, the speed will increase, serve as many correct orders as you can to earn a high score. Hi! Lunch rush. Wow. Oh. 98%. hustle gig and frenzy gig. Select give difficulty. Ooh, cake. At the lunch rush. Oof. Oof. If you get it wrong, they move away. I thought you had to make the next their order right afterwards. Oof. Too bad. And now we're gonna have to start adding up burger. I got a burger. That's two round items. Cake. Burger. Drink. Cake. Tomate. Drink. Burger. A cake. A tomato. A drink, the cake, a burger, a cake, a burger, tomato. Oh shit! Lunch rush. A burger, cake, cake, burger, a tomato, cake, cake, tomato, drink. Tomato, burger, a burger, drink, a cake, tomato, oh tomato, oh shit. Okay. 49% satisfaction. Boo. Whatever. Whatever. End the gig. May I speak with you for a sec? You've been having a thought. It's a tough gig. We've been handling the frenzy like a pro, so we'd like for you to have this special figure. And our deepest thanks. Ready? Here it comes. Thanks. Why? Ooh. Cafe staff Kirby. Kirby's taking on a side gig at the counter at the Waldy Cafe. He's dressed like a focused employee, but he's secretly fighting the urge to gobble up each dish himself. This might be his greatest struggle yet. Stay strong, Kirby. Burby. Wee! Let's go to here. New stock. I just added the crash ability. Added the hammer ability. Added the drill. Sleep. Drill. Bonus attack. Right on the ground. Grow a quick circle. Trigger a quick surge to attack above you. You can charge it up by holding B at max power. You'll attack your turn. Clong. Hammer flip. You can also use hammer really to hammer nail stakes if that wasn't clear. Can't talk about the sleep ability. If you don't have time for a long nap, you can wake sleep by quickly moving L around. That's it. It's not letting me upgrade anything, right? Yeah, it's not letting me upgrade anything. Damn. Totally could have just waited. Attacks. Whew. Oh, cool. Thanks for letting me know. Clutter needle. Oh, blueprints. I see. Feel like I missed something. Hope not. What, tornado? Oh. God, I barely missed it. Holy shit.
Ow.
There we go. Probably like don't get hit during that sequence. Retry. It's giving me the option to retry, I'm telling you. Still missing two waddle dee. What? Avoid the spikes in the secret room. There's a secret room? Christ. The mall sign. This was long ago for the mall owned by the Level Holding Company, making life even livelier was their corporate slogan. They ran a wide range of business, entertainment arenas, food shops, service industries. Now the remains of those businesses can be found in all kinds of places at the end of the Torturner. Torturner is a hole shell made of concrete and is if walked off somebody's sidewalk. It has a thick skull and a mean bite, but its body is pretty delicate. A mouthful of mobility might help you crack through its shell and might have brutal blow from above.
Hi.
For the needler. Whoa, is that a clutter needle blueprint? I want to make that. Gimme. Alright, let me get my tools ready, then we'll get this evolution started. Gimme more. Let's talk about this real quick. Tornado ability has the power to pull enemies or stars in Cyclone. If you pick a bunch of objects, you can launch them back with B and hit other enemies. Cool. Hi. Back. What the fuck? Oop. Looks like stuff falls off. Air needle. Oh yeah, I think just with you, I send your roll by picking up enemies and blocks as you go. Look to be a throw objects. The ability will also let you roll through strong winds. So versatile.
I'm actually really tired. Oh God.